buddy. We're gonna go get the babies. We're gonna get Liam and Connell.
We're seriously about to have half of our kids in the house now.
It's all just kind of getting real and like we're actually gonna do this, and it feels amazing.
This drive is like...
This drive is slow.
No, it's like when you're on vacation, it's like, are we there yet? Are we there yet? Because you're so excited. Are we there yet? We're here!
Hey, hey. Rowan.
Hey,
are you ready to go see the babies?
We're gonna go see the babies and take them home.
See the babies, take them home?
I am excited to bring these babies home. I hope the rest aren't too far behind.
Look
at Connell.
I'll hold it.
You're gonna hold him?
You help me hold him? You wanna take him home with you today? Yes, okay, that's a good idea. Oh, very gentle, good job.
This is for baby boy B, Connell. Baby boy B is coming home. All right, and then you're taking home baby boy C.
Liam's coming home.
Perfect.
Yay!
All right.
Oh, but you gotta wear clothes. Not always, but right now.
I want a blanket.
You want a blanket?
Yeah. Your favorite, Mommy.
Who's my favorite? I love all the babies.
All babies.
Yes.
What happens?
Oh, what happens when the babies come home? You get to hold them. You get to help feed them.
Yeah.
Whoa. That's a stinky one, buddy. Imagine how much gas is going to be in our house with all these boys.
Too much.
You could change stinky diapers.
Yuck.
You guys got to start eating so you can come home too. Let's get these off you, buddy. You're wire free. Oh my goodness.
Look at this.
Look at these little guys. You're gonna take them home.
Yeah.
Do you need to help, Rowan? Yes, you need to help.
Grab it.
Good job.
We're gonna pull first. Pull.
This is crazy. Here we go.
I can't believe we're leaving with two babies, like right now.
To be able to be a family all under one roof, to have Rowan experience what it's like to be a big brother will be amazing, and I can't wait to see what our new life's gonna be like.
Tyson gets to meet the babies today.
Yeah.
I'm sure he's gonna be like, oh my God, you brought home more. I thought this little one was the last one.
We're home.
We're home, little babies. All right.
We're gonna bring the babies inside, buddy. With their hiccups and everything. Tyson, we're home.
Two babies home.
Next time we bring the next round of babies, we should bring Tyson a treat, like a toy or something.
All right, buddy, fresh start. New home, new diaper.
No, sir. You be gentle. You tell Connell you're sorry. Can you kiss his boo-boo on his head? That is a sweet boy.
It didn't even really seem like we got much of a honeymoon phase. We get home and we immediately have to feed them.
They packed a few things of formula in there.
What do you want to do with this?
Where's that bag?
Nothing is set up, nothing's ready to go, and we're just thinking, man, we need to hurry up because their feed is now.
I'm so out of my element right now. I gotta figure out what I was doing.
I think there's some obvious growing pains with bringing the babies home, and I'm super glad we are ironing out everything before the rest of the babies come home, and I think we're actually gonna do quite well because of this.
Do you wanna feed Connell or you want me to?
Either way, you can feed him if you want.
For him, he gets breast milk every time in the bottle and formula in the gavage. You trying to help? Oh, good job.
Connell, he won't take all of his feed through the bottles.
He didn't really take anything, so I don't think you're gonna burp.
So the only way to get it in is to do what's called a gavage, where you hook up a syringe to that tube that goes through his nose into his stomach. In the NICU, they would use a machine that would drive the milk in. Here, we have to set it up and use gravity to push it in.
I know, you're not liking this, but you're about to get fed.
All right, back under.
Little worm.
The biggest danger with the NG tube is if we had to replace the tube, if it were pulled out, is the potential danger of it going down into Connell's lung. So Liz and I have to be very aware.
I hold him.
Well, he's eating right now, okay, baby?
No.
Rowan.
Please don't.
You wanna help
that.
Me feed Liam?
We have to just keep an extra eye on Rowan because he doesn't know any better. He's two, and we just gotta teach him kind of, you know, what he can touch and what he can't with Connell.
You can help with Liam. There you go, hold it. You're a good big brother.
All right, are you okay if I step out there for a second?
Yeah, that's fine. Easy, buddy. Do not let go. Rowan, let go.